am Space Ghost. Welcome to my show.
Tonight, my guests are Pork Roast and Fish Witch.
Corn Bred.
Marvel at the sight of my well-oiled, glistening masculinity. This is for you, female viewers. Behold.
Ugh. I'm gonna barf in my helmet.
Oh, God. Hey, leave some room. I'm gonna barf in it, too.
And that's not all. For you male members of the audience who aren't turned on by that sort of thing, I have found a special sexy treat.
You better slap a muzzle on that scaled down piece of evil.
You better get that pizza.
Yeah!
Come on, Jumbles, walk it off. Hallelujah, it's Michael!
Oh no, it's Cornbread.
What are those things on your face?
Oh, you mean my glasses?
Uh-huh. What can you do with those?
To see?
Uh-huh.
Freaky.
So, Mr. Magno Specs, your new album's called...
Nothing.
What's up with that?
I was in a band called Harasshole.
Concept record!
We do need to come up with a cool name for the record, though.
On tip of my tongue, on...
Something cool.
On the black hole phenomenon!
What's this do?
Okay, Mike, I'm going to send you a high-pitched message that only you can hear.
Why me?
No, I'm not getting anything.
Okay, then, sing that song. Sing that, people song.
I'm a drummer.
I'll get you started.
I don't
see. People.
I hate people.
Me too, Michael, me too. Say, Mike.
Oh, it's Cornbread.
Do you think I'm a person? Yes? You're sure? You don't see some dark, horrible corner inside of me somewhere? Okay. You're sure?
I have a question.
Hey, where's the bathroom?
That way.
Okay, thanks.
Freaky.
So what's next for you? What's on your plate? Oh!
We got a show coming up soon.
Take us.
I wanna go!
Take us, please. Come on. Give us a break.
I wanna sit down.
Shut up.
Great. See you.
Did you hear what that guy said?
No.
He said he banged a dog up the you-know-what.
No.
Can you say bang a dog up the ass on TV?
No.
Anything happen?
I think some money came in.
Really? Hang on. Okay. I, too, banged a dog up the ass.
So can we talk about this show some more?
Sure, we can talk about anything. So long as Sister Mary Moltar isn't in the room.
You're really digging yourself a deep hole.
A hole that I will bang my way up. Calm down with this religion.
Hey.